Lots of things, but not a lie. April Fools in February.